is an artist extraordinaire. Amas has done sculptures, carvings, art pieces, music. I don't know any instrument he cannot play. He's a one-man band. And do you know how big he was when the Prince Charles came to Nigeria? Prince Charles came to Nigeria for the first time with Lady Diana. Nigerian government wanted an authentic artist to carve a piece to give them as a first wedding gift. Amas created that piece that was presented by Nigeria. So if you know anything, go and get one of his pieces and buy it. It is worth a heck of a lot of money. Okay, especially in 200 years time when he's not here. You can say, actually, the person who made the piece for Prince Charles, I've got one of his art pieces. I've got some in my house. And somebody came in and said, that is a beautiful piece of art. Who made this? I said, Amas, and I told the history. He said, can I pay £200 and take that one? I said, no, it's never for sale. It will move from generation until I can sell it for a million. There we go. So, yes, Amas is bringing the full jazzy band, and we're just going to ask the girls to rock it down the floor. I'm going to be dancing with all of you. So get ready, get all the people that miss the interesting talks, but they can join in the music and the food before we invite the police to come talk to us. So without much ado, let's have the jazzy Africana!
Everybody say yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'd like to make an announcement that the police crime commissioner come and chat with us.
Over
with
there.
Maya and Helen. Oh, just over there. Just go over and have a chat. And you can also go to Burkina Faso. Woo! And there's a lunch in this autumn. And the commission services and opportunities for volunteering. Please just go over there and have a chat with them. You remember the commissioner said his son was going to Burkina Faso. So you can also join in. Thank you. We'll start with a song called Mr. Magic. It's by an African-American, Grover Washington.
Sing saxophone.
Thank you.
For it's the power, it's the power you. Sweet mother, I never forget you. For it's the power, it's the power you. When I'm hungry, my mother don't carry. Because if I begin, then you know I know. Stop, 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 stop. If you not cry again. On keyboards, fox and drums, Alan Price on bass. My name is Amas. Steve on the saxophone.
Thank you.
Thank you to Wanda for joining us.